Salutations, everyone. I'm Evolutions Forever here, and welcome back to Runemals. Now, the last time I played this, we were in the beach, and we completed a few other things. Unfortunately, the game crashed, but we weren't really doing much. We were just grinding, and we also picked up Pegasus, which is a new rune. But basically, what we're doing right now is we're going to be grinding more of the levels. Oh my gosh, I forgot about those. But we're going to be grinding the levels a little bit, because we still need to get the crab. I'm just going to call him Mr. Krabs. We still need to get Mr. Krabs up to about level 5 before we can complete the next part. I'm hoping to do that in this episode, and then we'll be on our way through the story mode again. Yeah, if you guys are enjoying this, please tell me and leave a like on the video. Now, just let me know if you guys really do like this game and if you would like to see more of it. Yeah, we're just going to recycle through these older levels just to get some level ups on these guys. Oh, and another thing about Pegasus, he's actually a healer. Which means we can heal in the middle of the battles, which is great. Because these battles are going to get tougher, and the gold will get scarcer, so we need to have some way to actually heal without using our energy elixirs. Because it will really save us gold that we can use to buy items we can use to capture more Runemals. Especially if I want to get the team that I have. But of course, I need gold anyway, because to get the team I have in mind, I'm going to need more of the capturing rooms. And those cost 5,000 coins. I do not understand why they cost so much, but they just do. So, just continue on through. I don't know who. Oh, that's Octopus. Or not, because Fendero just wiped them out. Fendero. Unfortunately, to evolve a Runemal, it has to be before level 30. And each time they evolve, all stat boosts, but their levels reset, which means you have to grind their levels back up. Which is a bit of a... It sucks, but the payoff is a bit more health, a bit more attack, which is pretty good. And is it Fendero might be the first one I try to. Okay, no, we're gonna have to do something harder. We're gonna have to do some harder levels, because. No. Ooh, but Fendero's level 7. That's good. 5,000 coins. And see, what I mean, I can't capture it because I have neither one of these rings. Because I wouldn't really capture this one. I mean, yes, I do need a dark, but I don't really want this guy. And this is an ad, isn't it?
Play Puzzle and Dragons, the number one Japanese puzzle RPG. Match the mystical orbs and watch your monsters attack. Collect tons of unique monsters and assemble a powerful team. Fuse and evolve your monsters to make them even stronger. Download Puzzle and Dragons now.
Why is there no skip button for this? I'm pretty sure the game... Actually, I don't know if it's free or not. Pretty sure it's not, but I don't know. Yeah, so I will be trying to do more sort of chaos soon, and come on, let me exit the ad. Game. Okay, there we go. Now then, what are we gonna do? Fight for the cliff. We're not going to that. I know that. Let's go to, let's go inside a summer storm. We need more experience. This crab is so hard to level up, and I need to have D4 at level 5 just to continue the next thing. So, that's what I'm looking for. No nature. Oh, yeah. I forgot to mention. You can only mess up a certain amount of time. See, I literally forgot all about that thing. But yeah, basically, if you click something that's not, well, if you click something that's not a three or more combo, then it'll say it's a miss. You get three misses, and then that. Okay. I need a dark creature. Yeah. And these two are still alive, which is bad. At least that one's just a finning. That's good. Good for me, anyway. Just imagine. I can already tell some of y'all are just screaming at me saying right there. I'm sorry if I can't see it. I am blind. Okay. In case one of them survives... Wait, no. Healing Embrace on Scorpion. That's just in case one of them survives. Which they didn't. So there was no point in that. Actually, I could have made one. Oh, great! It's its evolution! Okay, ah. Where's my nature enemy? Ah, I almost said enemy. Enemy! I meant to say energy. Where is my nature energy when I need it? Actually, no. Attack him. These guys can't hurt. Especially the bosses, I mean... My first playthrough of this... Well, not really playthrough. My first little gameplay of this, when I was just checking it out, the boss on one of these levels killed me so much. Because I'm not going to say which level, because again, I'm not going to spoil it. I'm not going to say what he was in, oh god. But in this game, you need to grind. I mean, you really need to grind. Plus, it's good for you to grind, because the more you grind, the closer to evolving something you get. If only... I forget what that was. I want to say he hit something that actually would hit all of them, but I don't remember what it was. And actually, I'll have him heal. Alright, missed him. Ow. Okay, it seems the small purple fish is just all blocks all days. Which is perfectly fine by me because it allows me to get hit less, which is a good thing. And I need nature energy. Actually, no. What does this do? What does this do? I think it just makes him invisible. Dead. Okay. Okay. Boss time. And the boss here is gonna be a shark. Okay then. Okay. Wait. I don't have enough for a bite, dang it. So he has attack, then okay. This should kill him. Or maybe not. Ooh. Okay, he hurt Scorpion. Where's he? Oh. Okay, yeah, I'm blind. I don't see combos. I'm terrible at combos. Now he's dead. Now he is dead. If he isn't, I don't know. Okay, yeah, he's dead. And with that, did anyone level up? Please tell me the crab is going to level up. Okay, One more level. Ooh, that was some good experience right there, right there, too. Nope. If I had it, I would catch this guy. This is one of the team members. Well, temporary team members. I am in my first little run through of this. And it's another ad.
Play Puzzle and Dragons.
It's the same ad. Japanese
puzzle RPG. Match the mystical arts and watch your monsters attack. Collect tons of unique monsters and assemble a powerful team. Fuse and evolve your monsters to make them even stronger. Download Puzzle and Dragons now.
Yeah, Puzzles and Dragons. It's Dragon Pokemon that I do not care for. Okay, let's... You know what? Let's go to a fight for the cliff. Because since this thing crashed last time, you guys didn't get to see it. Ooh, this is gonna be bad. That could be bad. I might have just messed up. I might have just doomed my team. But we'll see. Okay. We're gonna bite the octopus. I'm gonna pinch the crab and the other octopus. And I'm gonna heal you. Keep these guys alive. Both of them are still. Ooh. Okay, attack. Ooh, they attack Pegasus. That is not a good thing. I need Pegasus alive for sure. Pegasus can heal. Where's another combo? I don't know what to do. Seriously though. Okay. Oh, he's dead. All three of them died. Okay. Ooh, and we have a new Runemals. I forget what that thing is. I know I fought it before, I do not remember what it was. I want to say I almost caught it too, but it just not like it. Okay. Him. Well, all their attacks. Him and him. Him and him. He's still alive. Okay, he blocked, he attacked, and... Oh! God. Oh yeah, I forgot. Oh god, that's not an attack, it just lowers our attack. I think I will take that over hurting us. I don't know what to... Oh, grief. Okay, who has the lowest health? If he... Well, at least I killed the big guy. And he's the owl. Okay, yes, I know there's combos all over the place. I still can't see it. I can feel you guys screaming it at me. Or I can feel whoever's watching this, if anyone's even watching this at all, screaming at me. Because, honestly, knowing my account, no one's probably watching. He missed both of them. Ooh, thank goodness he missed. Thank goodness he missed. Of course, I mean, it wouldn't hurt us, but it'd be a nuisance. I need to lower the attack, pinch, and I need to heal Scorpion. And this is just the second floor. I still got two more. We only got one more round of minions and then a bot. Oh, good. It's a Shark Frenzy. Hope my roommates know how to swim. Fast. Oh, thank you for that. I gotta hit the last second. Okay. Let's go with bite, attack, pinch, and healing. Because I need to heal Scorpion. You gotta be kidding me! Ooh! Oh no! Oh no! Change of plans, I need to heal Pegasus! If it will give me something. Pegasus cannot die. Okay, I have enough to heal him, which is good. Ooh. He's dead. He's alive. He's dead. Okay, I'm at the boss. If I can heal Pegasus, that would be great. Because I don't want Pegasus to die. And find Octopus. Isn't that lovely? So very good thing I don't eat calamari. Otherwise this octopus will be after my head. Okay, bite, lower attack, pinch, and heal yourself. Oh wait, you're dead. Guess I didn't have to heal. Okay, please, crab, level up. Oh, you level up. Crab. And with that, ooh, Vendero's almost level 2. I mean, not level 2, level 10. And we level up as well. Ah! God, that's a member! Okay, we've got to get some... And I've got to get some more gold. I'm going back there.
Play Puzzle and Dragons, the number one Japanese puzzle RPG. Match the mystical orbs and watch your monsters attack. Collect tons of unique monsters and assemble a powerful team. Use and evolve your monsters to make them even stronger. Download Puzzle and Dragons now.
And catch some of the team members. Then come back, because I feel like that would probably be boring to you guys too. But, okay. Where is it? We got no health elixir. Let's spin this. Who are you doing? Who's on you? Okay. With that, we have enough, so let's go. After training his room was Bright met Havoc to show him his progress. Mm-hmm. Master, I've been training at the beach as you told me. And how did it go? I have captured more Runemals and created... And now we fight against Havoc. He wants us to show him what we've learned. Well, let's show him everything we learned. And I'll show him how I feel about him, because I still think he's the bad guy. That is not going to change. Unless he does something, change my mind about this, I will still... think he's the bad guy. No matter what. Like, until proven innocent, I still believe he's the bad guy. Next up is grabbing a quillfish. Okay, I'm probably making too many Pokemon references. But really, since there's not really any Pokemon game I can play on here, at least not that I know of, that's pretty much what I'm doing. Okay. So the Puffer is still up, and... Okay, now... I can't see! I can't see combos. I'm terrible when it comes to things like this. I really am. Okay. Is that a tumbleweed going across the screen, or did any of you see that, or was I just seeing things? And he has this thing. What is this? I'm curious now. This actually has me curious. What is this thing? What creature is this? Okay. Maybe Fendera will get a level up off of this. If she does, what will be awesome is if she gets to level 10. Oh, well, that was easy. Okay, seriously. I know I wasn't seeing things there. Something just went across the screen. Oh, yeah, Fendera ain't getting no level up off of that. Pegasus did, though. Ooh! Yes! Two more runes. Some health elixir, some crystals. Okay. What is this? Halloween's coming. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me right now? to be kidding me. Piano tiles? No. I didn't ask for this. Okay. Well, it wasn't too bad, but your team is still weak. You should capture Runemals from other elements. Alright, but where should I go? Try to explore the forest. It used to be full of nature Runemals. Okay. Ooh, and a volcano was unlocked. See, the volcano is where I made it to last time and stopped. But with that, that will have to wrap up this episode of Runemals. Remember, if you guys like this, hit the like button, show your support, and tell me you would like to see more. Till then, this is Evolutions Forever, signing out.